How to fix Snapchat video call not working. Let's get right into the tutorial. For some reason you are not being able to make a video call like I am doing here, then firstly, open the App Store and search for Snapchat. Make sure the app is updated to its latest version for the app to function smoothly. Mine is showing open here, which means the app is up to date. If not, it would show update instead of open. Next, launch the settings application on your device and tap on general and then on iPhone storage. Scroll down and find the Snapchat option there and tap on that. You will see the offload app option. Go ahead and offload the app and reinstall it again. Offloading the app will delete the app but keep its documents and data safe. Also, open your preferred browser and in the search bar, search for Snapchat server status. Tap on the first link, that is downdetector.com, and make sure Snapchat server is working just fine and your video call problem should have been fixed. If you find this tutorial helpful, do subscribe to our channel. Thank you for staying with us until the end.